see from the book itself that it's very brown and yellow now. It's been sitting on my shelf for many, many years. And actually, I did this very, very naive thing. You know, I went through the book and then I identified all these top film schools. And I was just 15 at the time, but I wrote emails to these film schools in US, NYU, USC, UCLA, and I was asking them, how do you become a director? How do you start a career? You know, what are your school fees like? Things like that. I think it has some form of meaning for me. I received that as a gift from a lot of good friends. They actually came together. It's not cheap. It's a few thousand dollars. So I couldn't really. It was quite a luxurious item for me, you know. And they gave it to me as a present just before I went to the UK to do my master's in directing. So it was very special for me. I've been using it ever since. And it's great because I know a lot of Hollywood and famous directors that all have an Allen Golden Viewfinder. So finally, Anthony Chen has one as well.
That episode that talked about the recruits' life was the highest rated episode of drama in Shannon throughout that whole year. I almost became a full-time actor. Thank God I didn't, because now I have a film career.